Common name, Indian neem, Indian asdrect, or neem tree is a tree that follows the neem genus of the asdrect family. In India it is called a tree. It has been known there for a very long time. It is characterized by its ability to purify soil from salts. It is a perennial tree up to 180 years old, and it can extend up to 200 years in the woods. Wikipedia. Scientific name, Azadirachta indica. Kingdom, plants. Arrangement, type. Top rated, neem. Arrangement, soaps. Type, Indian neem. What is the neem tree? The neem tree, called the Morosa tree, is a fast-growing tree, with broad leaves, originating in India and Myanmar, and its extracts have been used for a long time in Asia as pesticides, toothpastes, medicines and health supplements as well, and the tree is used in reforestation projects in hot and dry areas, and recently its knowledge spread to the West, where it was considered as a strange plant, and studies are currently being conducted on the possible health uses of the chemicals extracted. Characteristics of the neem tree. The characteristics of the neem tree are the following, too. The neem tree is a large, evergreen tree, growing up to a height of 20 meters, and it has many branches. The tree is spread all over India and the surrounding areas, where it is grown in commercial quantities. Almost every part of it was previously used in traditional medicine, in many countries, where about 700 recipes were described using the plant of this tree. This tree produces a high-quality wood. Its leaves are used to treat leprosy, intestinal worms, stomach disorders, skin sores, loss of appetite, cardiovascular disease, diabetes, gingivitis and liver problems. Seed and oils are used in birth control and abortion. Neem bark is used to treat malaria, skin diseases, fever, and stomach ulcers. Fruits are used to treat hemorrhoids, urinary tract strikes, sputum, eye disorders, diabetes, wounds, and leprosy. The flower is used to relieve bilia and to treat sputum. The tree is used as an insecticide. Its branches are used to treat coughing, asthma and low sperm levels.